My name is Parker Brayley, Savage Sports Network, interviewing Ethan Dennis after the win against LeBlond. How did you play tonight?
I think I played decent. Laid down a bunt, got called out, even though I was safe. No big deal.
I think we played as a team.
I think we played solid. We came together and we really fought to win the game.
I think we're going to end the season.
I think we're going to end the season, stay champs.
This has been another Savage Sports Network interview.